The name of the game these days is original content, right? Every streaming service wants it. Only Netflix seems to really have it. But HBO Max has a real gem here with Doom Patrol, which of course was originally DC Universe's gem, but HBO Max has yoinked it over to there. It's going to be on both streaming services, but they're promoting it as HBO Max content. The first season is up there right now. Is the first season at 15 episodes too long? It sure is. I watched it in two parts. I watched it when it first debuted until about episode 5, and then I was like, it's too much. But then because season 2 was coming, I finished it just recently on HBO Max, and I loved it. I thought it was fantastic. Amazing cast, amazing character development, great representation, a really strong LGBT character with Matt Bomer. I love April Bowlby. I think she's really good as Rita Farr. Everyone's good on the show. Every single person. I really, really thought that it became amazing. Does it get a little too Grant Morrison-y at the end? Did I need to see a giant rat and cockroach French kiss? No, I didn't. It makes it a little hard to show it to someone who's not into comics. They're like, I thought comics were weird, and you're like, no, this is just actually weird. But I'm very excited to see where they go for the second season. All right, this is a long trailer. It's 2 minutes, so let's take a look. Oh, they're still small. They started out...
If you want to understand what I've done, I needed to find a way to outlive my daughter. So I began my experiments in search of mortality. I'd make some adjustments to people. Barry.
Anyone I get close to, it always ends in pain.
Rita.
Sometimes the easiest pain to ignore is our own.
Jane.
I've got 64 personalities.
I'm Miranda.
Penny Farthing, sir.
Baby doll duck!
Hey, Siri.
She seems annoying.
Doom Patrol.
Really stop doing that.
This is an introductory trailer.
I'm dealing with some kind of post-traumatic stress.
Food. It's a great cyborg.
And you, Cliff.
Get your ass back here! Oh, yeah!
That is bad.
What's up with his daughter?
Dorothy's missing. She will unleash hell on Earth.
I told you to be polite.
And you will be powerless to stop it.
Help me find her.
I don't know how you handle things like this.
Well, typically we just kind of wing it.
You can't believe Weird Hunter.
Up in the open sky, you bring the moon.
This is a weird show.
So you want to become a superhero?
No.
We go together so
well. I told you, the budget's actually pretty good. I'm glad Reed's getting somewhat of a better handle.
Now I'm going to go. Get a ladder.
What a morning. What a night.
Those annoying, feckless losers that I live with are my family. They may be spineless, but I know deep down they all care about me.
Ready for a hug?
Do not.
Coming in for the hug.
If we want to be a team, we have to make the effort.
Time to take out the trash.
Let's go!
Is that a giant spider? All right, if you watch the show, that was a great trailer. Go watch it. Go watch it. It's really good. It's bizarre. But that's its sweet spot. That's what makes it unique from other comic book shows. And there are so many these days. This is a very odd show. But I like that about it. And I think they strike just the right balance. Everyone on it is great. I'm telling you. It's going to be a little bit of a slog because, again, it's 15 episodes. But if you push through it, I'm telling you, you'll be greatly, greatly rewarded. I'm excited to see a new trailer, another trailer for the show, although June 25th is coming up, that's not just introductory. It's great. It's really, really a good show. I hope that, and I know a number of you like it. You're the ones who got me to finish season one, but also the fact that season two is coming. But it really is going to need that fan support to do well. So you want original content? I'm telling you, this is some great original content on HBO Max. So are you a fan of Doom Patrol? What do you think of it? What do you like about it? What are you hoping to see in season two? If you're not, if you haven't watched it yet, what's kept you from watching it? And of course, you can go and watch it literally right now on HBO Max. How many of you have HBO Max? I'm curious about that as well. It's rough out there. All right, what did you think? Share those thoughts down below, subscribe today, and of course, as always, you can check out some more videos right now.